He wants to play it slow. I can win this though. Unless I missed that. Hold up. Position. I fucked up sideing. Oh my god, I still win it! Holy shit, I still win it!
Hey rat bags, remember to like and subscribe to the video. Now get out of here!
What was it? Bozeman 99? That's so pink. That's because of my shirt, guys. It's my shirt. Let me turn on the lights. Why the fuck am I so pink though? What the fuck? Am I on drugs or some shit? Is there like drugs that make you like cheeks pink? Am I on drugs? What the fuck is this? I didn't put on makeup before the game. Or anything. I'm on drugs or some shit. Like, what the fuck is this? I look like bruised of how pink I am. Bruiser Yark's not in a bad styling set. No, Bruiser Yark is definitely fine. It's completely fine to play, dude. You can play in whatever. Oh my god, guys, look, it's Kiana. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. It's Kiana. Oh my god, guys. What's the best piece of fiction you've ever read? I'll tell you that, like, the best piece of fiction that I fucking love. I don't know if it's the best thing I've ever read. But Real is my favorite manga of all time. Guys, I have armor to fizz. I'm totally not gonna get spearfished in real life. We're gonna have a great time. Should I go full tank Yark this game? Can I get out of diamond? I don't know what your issue is, but I can tell you right now, like, just the basics. Keep good mental, play consistently, win your lane. And something interesting is, I noticed a lot in my older EUS VODs was a lot of the times early game, it like my team was getting shut on. But in the mid game was when I like put down tons of pressure and just basically played insane. What should I go MR this game? What should I go? I don't know what to build, not gonna lie. I'm not like insane. Hollow Radiance? We could try Hollow Radiance for funsies. Are you kidding me? Oh, I got ganked too. I'm dead. I can't run away. At least I can get away though, at least. At least I'm Nunu can get away. Nah, I can't. Our top lane's just getting fucking... It has no prior, so we can't play.
Fires rise to smite you.
Oh my god, that was so good. That was so good! Oh my god, they got that kill too. That's huge.
They reach for you.
Ah, I said lie. Damn it. Damn it! That was a really good Kazante W. That was nuts. So someone told me to try Hollow Radiance out, so let's give it a go, let's give it a go. I don't know how good this is, but... What's the shit I saved you? Okay, Sante E gives the... he dashes to a unit, it gives the person a shield and himself. I think going Bruiser is a good, like, idea this game. If I went MR in my rune setup, then I would've, like... I just have an AP shield item. Panic Rukun gives no damage at all, but this gives me, like, a... the Sunfire damage effect. I kind of must try it. Someone asked to try it, and I haven't seen the item at all, so I want to try it myself.
To destroy the fires, I use it.
Let that ghoul die, and then I can get this point now. Oh my god, my Sunfire! Oh my god, my Sunfire! Dude, are you kidding me? Oh my fucking god. This item's trash. Dude, you can't do that with Sunfire. That's so bad. Are you serious? I'm never going to Sunfires ever again. Never going to Sunfires again. actually took aggro from the tower because of that. Shit. I counted for that one ghoul, but I didn't count for the fact that this shit burns even if you take damage. The name Slogger sounds so suggestive. Well, Slog is meant to be like a... I originally thought of the Slog Dog because it sounded funny, because Slog just sounds lazy as like, what, a fucking Slog? That sounds like a lazy ass piece of shit dog. And I like dogs, you know? Like, it's a slog to get through this. Put a slog through this. And now that my name is Slog Dog, everyone just comes in my chat. Hey, Slog Dog! How about you slog of my dog? And it's like, wow, I've never heard of that joke before. My fucking 15 years of streaming, I've never heard anybody say that in my entire life. What the fuck? You're so original. And now I regret it. Maybe I should change my name to like... I'm gonna change my Tushu's name, my branding, as just Dog. It's gonna be Dog. That way, if you wanna make any jokes about my name, you have to joke about bestiality, which I'm not sure a lot of people are comfortable with, so... You know. Considerations. Female murder. I wanna kill Fizz. I'm Australian, so I do more damage to Fizz players. I have cancer. Mid gap. Wait, I can't die, I'm too tanky. I'm just tanky. Okay, don't touch my maiden though. You are the worst Nidoran player ever. You are the best Nidoran player ever. Oh wow, yeah. Oh, Crisante. Wait, where's Quinn? Where's Quinn? A little bit of a late ping, don't you think? A little bit of a late ping, Katsante? Oh wow, thank you very much for the fucking Mio ping, man. Maybe you had more map awareness, you'd win the fucking LCO, you piece of shit. I guess that was a bit mean. Sorry. You know what I mean, Nectar. Nectar, if you're watching this, fuck you! Let's try out Profane Hydra, and I don't know what the hell this fight is, by the way. Kill this guy. Damn. We're too beefy! We're too beefy, baby! It's such a little weird effect. It's goofy. I don't like it. The beef boys! The beef boys in town! The beef boys! The number one tank yard player, he is live. Hey guys, let's play tank yard. I'm just gonna beat him with my shovel now. Yeah, you like that, you dirty fish? Yeah, you like that? You like that? You like that, you dirty fish? Let's kill him. Oh no! The fucking, ult slow. Yeah, if I had Conk, I'd definitely smash it out, but... I didn't think I would be going tank this game. I just didn't realize I was even playing against Fizz, because I'm just talking to chat, you know? It's not bad, though. It's like... I think if you go, like, a beefier Yorick build. Look at the AoE I have. Oh my god. It's so nutty. Big time, baby. Why the hell does she have a shield? Is he running? Why does he have a shield? I should have plenty of wave clear here. I just have Permashove. This is actually... I actually think this is a really good, like, decent item if you're gonna go, like, for a tanky Yorick build. Very tanky Yorick build. Because you just get, like, really easy wave clear. I'd W something I could punish him. What the fuck is this? Oh, I just juke everything because you guys are terrible players. Can I get any help at all? Why is there fucking four people on me? There's four people on me! What the hell? Nobody's helping? More's trash? Nah, I think more's very fine. It's your only AD MR option anyways. Not like you have an option. Now Shojin is the sauce. I could go Jack Show here. And go beef build.
The beef. The beef build.
I don't like this guy's. What? We're just diving into the enemy tower. Oh, wait! This works when Goose last hit a minion. Wait, that's so cool. Hey, look at that. It worked when Goose last hit a minion. I don't think it's gonna go into any like essential builds or anything, but that's really cool. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Is this 3 people here? That's gonna be able to cut me out. Okay, I got the bug at least. It's low-key good. It's like not the worst if you're gonna go tank. I'm gonna go after Stratbreaker, Jax, Cleaver, Shojin, Thunder, Sky maybe. Abby's Frozen High if you're really struggling.
Like and subscribe or I would die.
I can't walk. I'm gonna peel. What the fuck are you walking in there? Looking for your happy meal? What do you eat, Oh my god, Bard! I am to bury you. Bard. Listen, Bard. Got him. That Bard flash cube two minions. Oh shit. It's actually pretty funny. Huh, that's actually quite funny. Profane? What? Yeah, I'm going profane. Because I want damage. I could've went Sunny Sky. I could've went a full Bruiser build, but I kinda wanna go like half Bruiser-y. I wanna go Bruiser-ish. This is the Bruiser tank Assassin Yorick build, okay? This is the Assassin Bruiser tank build. If you're not sure what to build, go everything. Oh my god, look at that Hollow Radiance though. Holy crap. That's actually so good. That's a really good battle. Nah, but that's crazy though. You seeing this? This is nutty. Just put a random crap. Build whatever looks cool to you. Let's say you play Yorick anyways. Assassin Bruiser tank, yeah. Average weakest champions is a 14, you know. Weird buff. Got Shojin as well, big spike. Maybe I can meet Vi here. He's gonna go a full assassin tank Yorick build, guys, you know? He's got the assassin tank Yorick build. It's simple. Oh. My god. There's actually four people in me. Jeez, man. Go away, guys. Leave me alone. They run so fast because it's like Fizz and Quinn. Experimental Hexblade sucks in Yorick because none of the stats you actually give a shit about. None of them affect the ghouls. But you can, like, insta-pucker by releasing Maiden. That's pretty cool. How do you find a Chunder matchup? It's a pretty easy matchup. You gotta play around War. Oh my god. Oh my god, Nudu. Nudu just inted him. Oh my god. Hey, that's kind of- wait, that's kind of based, not gonna lie. That's kind of based. Did he just int the entire game? Oh my god, Nunu just int the entire game. Wait, that's fucking hilarious. Wait, that's kind of based, girl. No? You guys think that's kind of based? He was like, this game's too easy. Let's just throw it completely. You can try. Shojin increases ghoul damage, like everything. Every form of damage except for auto attacks. Very, very broken item in the arc. It's one of Yorick's best items, no doubt. I think the build will be Jack Show and I'll go Grudge. I'm gonna fight this. Don't lie. Dante's Cassante, so like I think we'll win. This isn't half bad. I'll be completely honest, like I kinda wanna try more games of like, if I'm into an AP champion, well, like Radiance is kinda pretty decent. And I'm like beefy enough to survive damage. Like I guess an AP champion like Fizz, like who never one shot me because I get this item. Right. Like because the utility effect is so good. I just tank the fucking fish anyways as well. Oh my god, that tower! Holy shit! What happened to that tower, guys? What happened to that tower? What the hell? That's GG's. That was a fun game. That was a fun build as well. Just try it again every matchup. I think the item sucks like against AD champions 5, which is pretty obvious because it has no armor. It only has MR, but yeah, that's not the worst.